driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell ya, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! I've missed this. So, we're going through the front. That's either really smart or really stupid. I guess it all depends on whether you can handle the platoon of heavily armed Texan guards waiting on the other side.
Yeah, whatever.
Just smile normally, dear. You look like the village idiot.
Come on.
Stop making that thing with your denture.
I'm not. Okay, ready?
One, two, three. Cheese and crackers.
Whoa! Oh, shit! Not again!
Just run, Carol!
My fault!
Help!
for the vault. This is just a side order.
What a pansy! You're gonna die, pansy!
The key card should work in the cargo elevator. It's a quick way to get down to the vault. Everyone clear? Go! than its weight in gold. Cut it out of the frame and pack it up. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. But 3, 2, 1, swipe!
Down. What the hell?
Damn.
Shit. Home stretch. I feel so alive. by now. Stay alert for news.
Hey, lay down some cover and fire. No! Ah! You got shit brain.
You
switch.
listening to their channels, they are pissed. I'm not one to be premature. I'm not whatever they told you, but hear me when I say that we are on the verge of pulling off the single greatest feat of organized criminality this city has ever seen. Admittedly, I'm knocking myself off the top spot, but that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally, at least, it looks like a good call, yeah? Now, did someone say tequila? Almost there. Find the buyer, and this is a done deal.
You never knew.